What is it about Aki then that you stick around and bring you to this point today?
Oh my gosh, that's a difficult question to answer. Like, how do you describe the world in a few words, you know? Like, life and my dating history have taught me that goodness is hard to find in people. It's not something that comes naturally to everyone. And Aki is everything that is good in this world. And I feel very fortunate to have crossed paths with him and that he's chosen me.
Aki, I know you know this already, but you got one of the good ones. What you don't know is how often we've talked about how you're one of the great ones.
Here's to our 20-year selves who would stay up at all hours in the night, imagining, dreaming the life and love we would one day have. You may not live on a mountainside overlooking the ocean with your chocolate lab, but I think we can both agree the reality far exceeds the dream.
To our wedding party, thank you for coming from near and far to be by our sides. I think I speak for Andrea when I say that our wedding party reflects everything good in our lives, and your presence here was non-negotiable. Even though we live far away from each other in distance, I know our bond as father and son and as best friends is never affected. I hope I can continue to make you proud of the person I've become. From me and Andrea, Dad, Donna, ole ole day.
The sacrifices that I know my parents made when they made the decision to come here, to bring these two children to a country that they felt would perhaps give them a better life, or with that hope anyway, that choice led me to my partner that I'm about to marry now. You know, I can't say enough about them. Yeah, they're pretty special people.
You know that you will always be our little girl. Our little girl, all grown up, getting married. Mom and Dad are so proud of you. Te amo mucho, mi niña. Te amamos mucho.
Those we love don't go away. They walk beside us every day. Unseen, unheard, but always near. Still loved, still missed, and very dear.
The way she raised me to live life is to live life always looking forward, always with a positive attitude and mindset, and never living with regret. She's just taught me the value of loving with all your heart, you know? She means the world to me. She's only with us in spirit now, but I know she's here with us today. Andrea is just an incredible person. She's so full of life, such a big dreamer. I love that she's chosen to be with me, and I don't know what I did to deserve that, but I'm the luckiest person in the world. That's how I feel.
I just can't wait to see him, you know, at the end of that aisle waiting for me, and it's like he's always my safe place, so I know that no matter what I feel in that moment, nerves or happiness or excitement, I just have to get to him, and I'll be okay.
Thank you. Aki, you told me the first time you saw Andrea, you thought, actually, hold on, I'll skip through a few of the non-wedding appropriate adjectives.
Whatever life has in store for us and wherever it takes us next, I know that being by your side is where it's all meant to be. Someday,
when I'm awfully lonely. It is wonderful to see everyone tonight. Our journey to get here from Hong Kong has been complicated, but we could not miss this once in my lifetime moment. In the
way you look. When I first met her family and they welcomed me in with open arms, treated me like their son, I just thought, like, wow, this is special. Like, if I was married to her, I could be part of this family and she could be part of mine. Don't you
ever change. Who initiated the first kiss? Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause
I love you just the way you look tonight. Just the way you look tonight.
When I met you, I wasn't feeling overly hopeful about love. What I now know is that life was clearing the slate for us to write a new story. I love you, and I look forward to writing our next chapter together.